Relay throw is one of the most exciting. Outfielder throwing it to the shortstop fielding it cleanly and getting a good throw off to the catcher. That one play can either make or break a game. I'm Jack Anderson. I play baseball at Oregon State, and this is the science behind the play at the plate.
For balls hit deep and near the line, a runner on first usually tries to score. A fast runner will take 11 seconds to get home. Jack must retrieve the ball and throw hard to the cutoff man, which takes about 8 seconds. The infielder pivots and throws home, which takes an additional 2 seconds. Since the total times are nearly identical, these plays almost always result in a close and exciting play at the plate.
Understanding science really helps me in the outfield read balls well and know where it's going to go before it gets there. Maybe I'm not the fastest guy, but if I can make the right route to get to the ball, I'm going to get there faster.
Chevron Human Energy Stories, explaining the STEM behind the game.